Well, mga ka-RSB, dahil suwak na tandem ni Phil Kimpo at ng kanyang asawa ang pag-manage ng kanilang negosyo, ngayon ay kilala na ang kanilang corn dog business bilang the best corn dog in the Philippines. Alamin natin ang kanilang business story dito lamang sa Negosyo Tayo.
Ang corn dog ay unang ipinakilala ng German Texans noong 1920s and since then ay mas nakilala pa ito at kumalat na rin sa iba't ibang bansa. Dahil dyan ay isang corn dog business ang aming pinuntahan upang alamin ang kanilang sikreto sa successful na negosyo. Negosyo, with me is Mr. Phil Kimpo. Can you share with us about your business journey?
Back in 2014, first time namin sinama yung son namin sa happiest place here on earth, dun sa Hong Kong. Nung nagutom siya, so he looked for a corn dog. Nag-enjoy siya dun sa corn dog, and then sabi namin, saan nga ba may masarap na corn dog sa Philippines? So nag-conceptualize kami, nag-research kami how to create a very good corn dog.
Mm-hmm. Starting the business, Sir Phil, are there any struggles and challenges?
Hindi pa siya masyadong kilala, so doon nag-struggle kami, paano siya pakilala?
Mm-hmm.
That was 2019 and few months after, nag-lockdown na.
So speaking of the pandemic, what did you do? What are the strategies that did you do, to be able to stay afloat?
Buti na lang, magaling yung utak ng asawa ko. During the pandemic, so in-offer namin ito online.
Mm-hmm.
Hindi namin na-feel yung lockdown, very busy kami. Kasi
tuloy-tuloy.
Mm-hmm.
So very, very blessed.
Kami lang mag-asawa yun.
Mm-hmm.
Kami naghugas ng mga pinaggamitan, siya nagluluto hanggang gabi, walang tumutulong sa amin.
You're getting very emotional talking about the experience during the pandemic together with your wife. We want to know, is there an advantage of partnering up a business with your wife?
I used to be in the corporate world. Corporate executive ako dati. So parang inisip ko, magaling ako. Doon ko na-realize, mas magaling asawa ko sa akin. So, ito, kung bakit, yun yung sabihin ko, yun yung advantage.
Mm-hmm.
It worked to our advantage, mag-tandem ang husband and wife. Normal lang magde-debate kayo. Pero yung mga lalaki, kahit gano'y kayo kamacho, kahit gano'y kayo kasiga, malaki matututunan niyo sa mga asawa ninyo.
Year 2018, when you started this, if you're gonna sum up your whole business journey together with your wife, what are the lessons that you have learned that you can impart with us?
Nung tinatayo namin to, literal, pawis at dugo. Pero hindi kami nagpa-apekto doon. Focus kami sa business, focus kami sa trabaho namin, focus kami because we want to succeed.
Mm.
For our son, for our only child.
Any business tips, Sir Phil, that you would also like to give to those young, aspiring entrepreneurs who also want to be like you?
Walang madaling negosyo, okay? Maski sa buhay, wala rin madaling buhay. Maraming magpapadapa sa'yo, pero laban lang tayo because at the end, ang success na sa atin, wala dun sa mga humaharang sa atin.
Always do your best. Kung ano man ang itanim mo ngayon, ay siya ring aanihin mo sa hinaharap. Yan po ang aral na ibinahagi sa atin ni Sir Phil Kimpo. Sa susunod po natin pagkikita, isa na namang business story at business tips ang aming aalamin mga kanegosyo. Kaya naman tara, negosyo tayo!